We also want to thank the people at the Empire State Building for giving Alabama a big shout out. Check that out. As soon as the Tide won the national championship, the building lit up the New York City skyline with crimson and white.
That's so cool.
That's gorgeous. Congratulations to the Tide once again.